Former Rajasthan Deputy Chief Minister Sachin Pilot reached Delhi on Friday and will stay in the capital till Sunday. However, the senior Congress leader said that he has no plans to meet former party chief Rahul Gandhi and sister Priyanka Gandhi during his visit. The statement comes on a day when senior BJP leader Rita Bahuguna claimed that she had spoken to him about joining the Saffron Party. While Bahuguna's claims were refuted by Pilot, the Congress leader said that she might have spoken to Sachin Tendulkar. "She does not have the courage to speak to me." Pilot's latest visit to Delhi comes against the backdrop of former Congress leader Jitin Prasada switching sides to the BJP to drum up the Saffron Party's prospects ahead of the Uttar Pradesh Assembly elections. Pilot's latest comments come amid growing discontent within the top leadership in the Rajasthan Congress. The Congress leader had openly revolted against the leadership of Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot in July last year, and after a month-long political crisis, the party high command assured him of resolving the issues raised by him and formed a committee. The Pilot camp, however, says that the issues are unresolved and nothing was done by the committee. Meanwhile, Congress MLA Hemaram Chaudhary, who had sent his resignation to the Rajasthan Assembly Speaker, met Pilot at his residence during the day. The MLA from Barmer's Gudamalani constituency was among 19 legislators who had rebelled against Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot under Pilot's leadership last year. "I resigned after listening to my heart. People may appeal to me to withdraw the decision, but it is for me to decide," Chaudhary told reporters. The MLA is said to be unhappy with the Gehlot government's decision to stop development work in his constituency. Ahead of leaving for Delhi, Pilot took part in the protest against rising fuel prices in Jaipur and said economic slowdown, inflation and unemployment have hit the country hard during the coronavirus pandemic. "People have lost jobs and laborers are not getting wages. It is very sad that lakhs of people died, dead bodies were thrown in rivers and every family struggled with the coronavirus, and in such a situation, the government is not taking any steps to control inflation and instead, increasing fuel prices. The way central government did a rollback under pressure on vaccination, I am hopeful that it will do a rollback on petrol, diesel prices as well," Sachin Pilot added. Earlier, the Congress leader reached Dosa's Bhanna village to pay tributes to his father and former Union Minister Rajesh Pilot on his death anniversary, PTI reported.